If you feel the EQ and compression settings you have on your main output are defining the sonic characteristics of your mix, we recommend doing a bounce with the processing on, and then as an alternative for us to work from, do a bounce without the processing on also. This helps us because if you have perhaps been quite extreme with your EQ and compression and we feel it's not enhancing the track, we can then return to the unprocessed mix and master from that.